I don't know how many actually were able to pull this trick off in Battlefield 2042. Take a look.